Golden. Golden crossover.
Good pass.
Gets underneath. Maymon, who slams it.
We're joined by our player of the game who had another double-double for Tennessee tonight, Jeronne Maymon. 11 points, 11 rebounds in 23 minutes. Congratulations, Jeronne, for a good win tonight.
Thank you. Just want to give a shout-out to all the fans that came out and everybody supported us.
What was the difference first half to second half in this game, Jeronne?
I think we just was a lot more patient, and we just waited more on the offense to develop than rushing our shots.
You know, jumped out to a 9-0 lead, and suddenly offensively and defensively didn't get much done, and they got right back in the game using that small lineup. Was that a tough thing tonight with those four guards out there running around?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Guarding all those screens got me real tired, so I couldn't really move. But we did a good job switching, so it helped.
You know, Jeronne, one of the things that hurt us the first half was turnovers. We had 10. Second half, we had 11 assists and only one turnover. And I think you think the patience was the primary reason for that?
Yeah, definitely. Coach told us to be patient, let the offense develop, and then everything will come to us. So I think that's really helped us.
Yeah, and your bench really helped you tonight, too. Skyler, particularly in the first half, hitting some threes and playing good defense. And then Josh Richardson, a rookie, came in the second half and really had a nice game.
Yeah, I was real proud of those guys and what they came out there and did and how they showed poise and when the other team was making runs. So I was real proud of them guys.
Now, you only got six shots. When are they going to start? When are you going to get those shots up? Because you're scoring about every time you get it inside.
I don't know.
We got to get the pat. We got a little post passing. It looks like you're open and they're hesitating a little bit.
Yeah, I mean, it is what it is. I only shoot the ball when I get it. No need for me to rush shots. I only do what my team needs me to do. So it is what it is.
Well, you're sure playing well. I mean, you've had double-doubles just about every time out, so great job.
I appreciate that.
Jeronne, talk a little bit about how your game is different in this offense with Konzo Martin. It just seems like you're around the basket more, you're a little more active. And talk about the differences, and how do you think you're a better basketball player this year?
I think I just got more confidence. My mind has slowed down. You know, my body's, you know, changed, so I think that really helped for me to get up and down the court as much as I need to. Me being around the basket is where I've always been. You know, I'm versatile to do inside and out, so I just play where Coach Martin needs me at the time.
You're the strongest guy on the team, and obviously you spent a lot of time in the weight room. How important is that for you? I guess you learned some lessons last year in this league. You got to be strong around the basket, don't you?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Me transferring from the Big East, it was pretty intense over there too. So you just got to have muscle and you got to be able to guard a bigger defender. So that's what we're going to do this whole year.
You know, Jeronne, one thing you do so well is you keep the ball up high. Is that something that you've had to learn, or have you always done that? Because a lot of our big guys are taking it down low and the little, but you don't do that. And you keep it high and strong.
I mean, I practiced that. I mean, I didn't have my trainer do certain things with the pads, trying to swipe it out of my hand and everything like that. So I've been practicing that.
And Trey Golden tonight with Brown with four fouls, he was their best player. I think we really took advantage of that by him getting in the lane and kicking it off to you guys.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Trey did a real good job of feeding the open shooters and getting everybody in the right position. So I was real proud of what he did, too.
All right, let's talk about going to Maui. You've never been to Hawaii, right?
No, I ain't never been across any type of water, so it's going to be it's going to be a good vacation.
But you're excited about it. But this is a basketball trip.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. It's a business trip. You know, we're going out there in hopes to win games.
But if you get a chance to go to the ocean and maybe some grass skirts and all that stuff, that'll be okay. Hula hoops and hula dancers.
Bob's going to hula for us.
No, I'm not.
I'm pretty sure we're going to go out there and sightsee. We're going to do some sightseeing over there. You know, we're going to have a good time. But our main focus is going over there to try to win basketball games.
It starts with Duke on Monday. That's a big matchup.
Oh, yeah. We're going to have to get up for that game. So hope everybody tune in and support us.
That should be hard to do. Jeronne, thanks again. Congratulations on a double-double tonight, and good luck over in Maui.
Oh, thank you.
Jeronne Maymon, our player of the game with us, says Tennessee wins tonight 85-62 over Louisiana Monroe.